Hello everybody, Aaron Woodside here. Welcome back to Let's Play. We're playing Half-Life Mods. This one's Edge of Darkness, came out in 2000. And there's a cool-ass intro sequence I had to put in here. This is from the mod, not by me. Oh, gives awesome. Gives us proper crediting. So, great. Hopefully the microphone sounds good, because I had some problems in the past. Ugh, God. There we go. This is top-notch quality, so I can't go back. Jump. Hey, wait a second. That's not right. Oh well. Let's continue. I have not played this yet, so... I don't know. Going down. Turn up my own volume. What does this do? Oh, I'm playing a game. Mission briefing. Subject: Dr. Damon Smith. Alias: Smitty Smithers, the bad guy. Wanted for crimes against humanity. 37 counts of murder. Jaywalking. Yeah. Outstanding parking tickets. 389. Contents of briefcase unknown. Considered armed and extremely dangerous. That's cute. Dr. Smith is believed to be developing a means to open a dimensional rift between our world and Zen. Okay. We believe that Smith intends to open a major dimensional rift and use the Zen life forms to take over the world. Your mission, Gordon, should you choose to accept it, is to infiltrate Smith's mountaintop base and stop his insane scheme. Oh my God, good luck. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Ooh, a gun. Yeah. Open up. Hell yeah. Now that's good level design right there. I'm surprised I haven't played this before. I might have, I just have very bad memory.
So the only access to Smith's base is by cable car. Just before dawn, you approach the cable guard base station
and scale the perimeter wall. Jesus, I can't read. Oh, hey, buddy. This isn't discreet at all. It works. So walking doesn't work forward, but it works sideways. Valve, please fix your game. Yeah, I shouldn't be able to happen, but it happened. Oh well. Well, can't break these boxes, I'm assuming. Yeah, that's sad. Let's go. Murder! Can I flush the toilet? Oh, that's quality right there. That's beautiful. Yeah. Yeah, I love this. Let's go. Okay, into the mountains. And there's no animation for it, which is fine. Oh, there we go. This reminds me of Return to Castle Wolfenstein. By the way, the series I never finished because video recording issues. I abandoned that completely, to be honest. I'd never want to touch that again until I get things settled out. Okay. Hi. Oh, what? The window's open.
Security chamber.
Security chamber, alright. Yeah. Marksman. Holy crap, this is some good ones. Aha! Let's see here. I'm sorry, okay. Oh god. I was not supposed to do that, was I? Okay. Is there more things to explore in the air vents? I don't want to jump ahead. Okay, no. Map design is gorgeous. Let's go.
Attention, all security
there's a pool.
Hostile intruder on upper level.
They're fueling up the oh god! You reaction time is garbage. Why is he not getting crushed? That propeller actually murders me. Chops me to still can't break the crates. Oh god. Whew. I thought I got stuck. So, what if I do this? To memorize that's hard.
Attention, all security.
I thought there were mines for a second there.
Extreme force to eliminate intruder is authorized. Access.
Okay, so I didn't have to run. Oh god. Dang it! You survived the grenade. Jesus. Okay.
Hey, Mr. Freeman.
Hi.
Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through. Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman. Come on, Gordon! You trying to get me into trouble?
Yeah. This can't be good.
Sir?
Ah, Freeman, as I expected.
Oh, he's a scientist.
Good morning, Gordon.
Yeah, okay.
You have no idea what is going on, do you?
No.
Hold still. This won't hurt a bit.
I don't think so.
Don't be ridiculous. You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you?
Nope. Hey, step off, buddy.
Shut up.
I only take so much and no more.
Yes. I have no doubt.
This voice acting.
I wish you hadn't come to this.
Of course not. All right. Let's try this.
Okay. Okay.
This should make you feel better.
Stand back. What are you trying to do?
What just happened?
How interesting. Just look at that.
He's supposed to be dead.
Elevator disposal system activated.
Yeah, he's supposed to be dead.
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
I'm gonna see if I can kill him before he kills me. I gotta breathe, dammit! Hey, I killed it, so. I'll have to hold this one. So that voice acting is pretty neat. I like it. It uses all original shit. But since it's on a newer engine, older stuff, it seems to not work very well for some reason. Oh god. Yeah, that doesn't work. Hey buddy, what's up?
Rescued it. Freeman. Who would have known? Do you have any idea what to do next? Okay, let's get out of here.
I don't need you, do I? Because if I don't, I'm not helping. Let's go. Okay, access or not. Hey, I can't charge. That's fun. Whoopsie daisy. Oh shit.
Warning. Research lab. Biological alien system failed.
Whoa. Oh, this is a door. Okay. Give me that key card. Security pass. I got the security pass, I guess it's time to continue on. I am really bad. Oh, that's gross. You guys need to flush. Oh, that's disgusting. That's funny. Okay. Yeah, it's crazy. Oh, how did I not die? It was literally like an inch away from my body. So there's like a, you know, this place is melting down. You know, to be honest, I have no idea what the hell is going on. Okay, whatever. Got an experimental one thing. That's pretty cool. What just happened?
Automatic defense systems at work. Stairway and secure perimeter.
Oh, well, that does a key card. Whoops. What's going on here? Whoa! Hey, crab eggs! I didn't know that. No, that's not how it works. Hey, crabs aren't eggs. Oh, God, what's happening to this guy? Not one of those. This is interesting. Take this. Oh, you shoot me, but those aliens are coming. Zombies. Yeah, you're not the smartest. Your gun wasn't even pointed at me. Okay. What's this weird alien door? I get myself into it. Alien room. Oh, what? Okay. How am I not dead yet? And how did I walk through that all normally? I don't even care. If you run through a trip mine fast enough, it won't kill you. Get some charge. Go. Damn, you just got blown. Turn on some systems. What's going on? Oh god, I'm so bad! So bad! Die. 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 You die. Stop for 2 seconds so I can shoot you. Die. Whoa, shit. God. Damn. I'm really bad at this game. Ammo. Heard that. Hi. Is that nothing? Well, nothing for me. Okay. Let's say, is that the sound you're supposed to play? Loading. This is pretty elaborate.
I see you are in this mess too.
Oh god, I see him over there. Let me in.
New laser relay system.
Power to stage 1 emitters in 3, 2, 1.
New laser relay engage and lock.
Right. Wait a minute and I'll let you in.
Relay loading nominal.
Oh, so you waited just for them to turn it on, so I can't turn it off? You're a help. I'll tell them you're on the inside, you know. You're helping me. Oh, I can't shoot the thing. Wow, you just took 2 shots. Yeah. Yeah. Hip buddy, hop, hop, hop. Oh, no. Die.
Attention.
Wow, you're not dead. You're invincible.
Relay loading remaining.
Oh. Holy shit, they opened the portal. This can't be good for mankind. How many good guns? Whoops. Ha! I killed him. I don't want to jump down that pit. Get it. Oh, it opened? Not supposed to open.
Go get the scientist. Bunny hop my way to victory.
Let's go.
Yeah. Hey. Back off. Oh my god, I missed you 20 times. Jeez. Die already. Hey, so kick that dude's ass. Right? I'll make sure you get some credit. I'm hearing stuff go on in there, but I can't. Why is this all flickered? Come here. Damn you.
He does me now.
No! Stay back!
No!
Hey, that's cool. Yeah, that's a stupid place to hide. I'm confused. I don't have any sash charges. Someone needs to teach me some kind of... That's unfair. It's not clear on how... Did I do it? Hey, I did it! I could have just landed in this water. Who knows? Oh god.
Fuck! Let's get that asshole!
Let's get that asshole. Okay, give me some health before this, please. No, they're not gonna give me health. Let me save it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I didn't realize it was real life, alright? No. Don't do this to me. So that's not fair. So that's completely useless. Oh, that's if you fall down. Oh, okay, that's really retarded. Why didn't the first grenade kill him? I mean...
Oh my.
Well, I got hit for you. Hey, Gordon.
Surely someone will come to rescue us.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, that was awesome, but the retarded game. Game's broken, so hey. See if I can take down my gun. Edge of Darkness, which is a good mod, but the game. It's not the mod's fault, it's the game's fault. I should probably play this on the one version.